Hi, this is Steve Johnson. This is my S230. It's made by Skymaster Jets. We use a PowerBox core radio. The actual plane is completely set up as the manufacturer's manual, so there's no changes at all. It's exactly as the manual states on the control movements. We've got two Beartech 220s in it. And from what I've only had 12 flights of it so far, and up to now I'm enjoying every minute of it. And what I can say is the absolute credit to the plane is the undercarriage is a very strong, durable undercarriage, what works every time. The brakes, everything, the whole system, all the engineering is perfect. And it's been an absolute delight. The servos what I've pre-installed on the plane are MKS servos, and the whole plane, obviously, I think I might have said, was a plug-and-play model from Skymaster Jets. We've got two tailor-made pilots in the front, which are about the best in the business. I only use them. And then we've got the decals on the plane, which are from Flightline Graphics. And the rest of it is as it comes from the factory. So it is an absolutely outstanding thing, and just really happy with it.
Ladies and gentlemen, shall we give them a round of applause for that? Come on, they're very expensive.
Sorry about that, I'm not actually that good. I'll try my best.
It's all good.
They've got a wonderful flight there. Very scale flying. Well done, gentlemen. To build. Well, in fact, this Su-30, believe it or not, comes complete from the factory, ready to go. It's classed as a plug-and-play model. This thing has two massive 220 size turbines.
Worth money just for that park noise right there.
Guys, Bravo 303 here. Thanks for watching this Weston Park 2021 video. If you liked the video, hit the like button. If you got any questions about the model, stick it in the comments box. And if you want to see more, hit the subscribe. See you soon.